We shape our homes, and our homes shape us. I, Pallavi Arora of Fulcrum Homedecor, am here to transform your spaces into a dream home. Cheers to new beginnings and new memories, with a little bit of magic and lots of love.
My name is Pallavi and I'm here to help you transform your spaces into a home. So as you can see, I'm actually a bit of a lounging mood today. I've been shooting videos for this site all day long and I wanted to show you this very, very special and very cozy space in this home. I wanted to show it to you with the living room, but the video got a little long. So today I'm going to take you into this beautiful entertainment room or a lounging room and the balcony of this home. So you have seen how we've made the partition between the living room and this room, and we wanted it to be very casual, very cozy, and the clients wanted something which is which is very easeful for them to just relax. A typical sofa bed or a typical lounger is not what they wanted. They wanted something in which they can just laze with their child. The child can keep playing, they can watch their TV, and just to make a very informal space. So this entertainment room, we started off by definitely understanding that one of the walls is going to be a glass wall, which is the partition between the living room and the entertainment room. And the other side we wanted is to have this lovely space which had floor seating. We explored a lot of different kinds of floor seating, some which were on a platform, some which were like sofas, but this one seemed to be something that we all vibrated with very, very well. So we started out by designing these beautiful seats. Now these are actually thick, heavy mattresses made out of black cotton. They can actually be used for sleeping. They are very, very comfortable and good for the back. So this would be a space where I was envisioning that if the child has some cousins come over, they could all just, you know, just use these, like how we used to do in our homes, just have these mattresses laid out on the floor and all of them playing together. That was the kind of vibe we were going ahead with. And yet we wanted the space to be good and easy for the parents as well. So we have these in separate sections. There's one big one right there, and then these we have a long one here, and a corner unit right here. So this is how we've arranged the seating. We've thrown a lot of pillows here, and just to make it very comfortable and cozy. The other important thing was for the clients to highlight the wall right behind this seating. We wanted this wall to reflect, to look very similar to the partition right in front of them. But because of the variation in the length and the way the walls were placed, we couldn't provide the same size of squares. So what we've done here is to take that pattern and use this wall and create a boarded pattern wall. Again, a boarded pattern wall is found very, very commonly in farmhouses and in cottages, and that's again something that brings this whole design sense together. So but we didn't want to highlight it by any other color. It's the same color as the other ones. On this side is this huge entertainment unit. Now they wanted to house this big TV, and but around it we wanted to create some space for some shelves where they could house their printer, they could have some books, they could keep some of their files, and eventually display some of the family photos. So if you look at it, it actually looks like it's come out of a magazine which features farmhouses. So that was exactly the intent we had when we were designing it. The laminate we've used is a white laminate which has a very beautiful wooden texture and wooden feel. And we've also added these beadings on top of them instead of making them shaker style, just to distinguish this from the entire house. Behind the television unit, we've added shiplap again, which is not very visible, but that wooden feel of the shiplap looks extremely warm and inviting. We have some open shelving, and we have these closed drawers running right through and through the entertainment unit. terms of these end tables here. They are movable. And suppose you are, the whole intention was to have tables which can be brought in together in case they want to have a meal or they have a drink. And they have some surfaces to keep it rather than keeping them on the floor. This room also has a small study table which the client can use in case he has to work from home. And we also have a small cabinet above the study table which is going to be used as the puja unit for the house. We've just added some few cushions and throws and rugs just to add warmth to the space and keep it very light and lounge. Welcome to the second lounge of the home. This is the master balcony, or the main balcony of the home. And my clients were very particular, rather Nitin was very particular. When the first time I met him, he said that I want this space to feel like a lounge where we can relax and chill and just be. It has turned out to be one of my favorite spaces in the home. So we began by looking at different pergola designs that we could do. Now the ones that are available in the market are metal framing, you have awnings, there are a host of options. But since the entire house had a very farmhouse vibe, we wanted to have something which is made of wood. So we went ahead with making these beautiful wooden beams and we brought them down on both sides to make it look like a pergola. We also wanted to safeguard the wood from weatherproofing, so we went ahead with this beautiful clear acrylic sheet which doesn't make the space look dark, and it also gives an enough amount of sunlight during the day. The view, I wish I could show you the view in the mornings, is just beautiful from this space. You can actually see the hills, and there's no construction for a very, very long time. So it really feels very, very serene while being here in the mornings. But my favorite part of the day is the evenings, and I thought I'd take you along and share with you how the balcony looks in the evenings. We chose these beautiful cane rattan kind of seating. The client loved these rounded edges, so we went ahead with that with a small coffee table here. We added very minimal plants, some that are maintenance friendly, and since they have a toddler and they are working, so they will have very less amount of time to maintain the plants. So we've given her a kitchen garden in her balcony with the master bedroom, and here we just added a few large oversized decorated plants. What we've also done is to add these beautiful wooden lanterns. So these wooden lanterns can have four candles, and it is looking very magical. And the last thing, or the most important thing that I did, was to add lights right at the edge of the footlights, the area of the balcony. And I added them as uplighters rather than having them as downlighters. So the uplighters, they actually highlight the plants, they highlight the back of these sofas and the seating, and it looks really beautiful and magical.
I would rate ER and balcony would be the most favored or top of the chart, which I would like to pick up and elaborate more on it, because the ER would give the comfort feeling and probably one can relax there, and balcony is something really out of bounds. It gives you a lounge like feeling and you can just lay down and have your best of your time.
Because we wanted a lounge.
Right. So I just wanted to share with my viewers that ER means the entertainment room. We've been working in quotes for the longest time. Because when we send drawings, we say this is the ER drawing or the ER reference. That's what it means. And I remember very clearly that I think for the balcony it came to a point where we could almost see everything was sorted. We had done our selections and everything, and
only the balcony.
I clearly remember Nitin's word saying that mai to mujhe lag nahi raha hai ki aap balcony ke mood mein
hain.
And one of the first things he had said to me when I met him on site, when I met you guys, was that बस बालकनी में आई वांट टू हैव माय लाउंज. सो आई बिलीव दैट द हाउस इज माइन एंड दीज आर द टू रूम्स व्हिच आर डेडिकेटेड टू नितिन. सो दोस आर वेरी स्पेशल टू हिम. सो इट्स सो ग्लैड एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट द बालकनी केम टुगेदर इवन इफ इट वाज द लास्ट मिनट थिंग. सो थैंक यू ऑल फॉर वॉचिंग. वी हैव अदर वीडियोज व्हिच आर अदर टू वीडियोज व्हिच आर प्लान्ड फॉर व्हिच वी शॉट फॉर द किचन एंड फॉर द बेडरूम्स. So definitely stay tuned to check that out. Also, subscribe to our channel so that you can get notified if there is any event whenever we put up new videos. Follow us on Instagram to get updates of all the products we use, the brands we like. We've started featuring brands on Fridays, or you know, once a month or maybe three times a month, which we use the products of these brands we use regularly, and the different kind of design styles each of the brands stand for. So whatever resonates with you, you can actually buy them for your home. So definitely give us a shout out at Instagram and follow us. Share our page with people who you think are going to enjoy this content. And I will be meeting you very soon. And I will be waiting to hear from you in the comment section about your views. What do you like? What is your feedback on the entire project? So thank you all for watching. And till I see you in the next video, happy living.